Hello, this is Eric at Really Right Stuff, and this is the sixth video in our tripod maintenance series. In this video, we'll be dealing with how to clean and maintain your tripod feet. Now, this is a very straightforward process. It'll take maybe 1 to 2 minutes per tripod foot. Before we get started, there are a few items you'll want to gather. Most importantly, you'll need some fresh water, a dry and or damp cloth, possibly you'll need some sort of medium threadlocking fluid to keep your tripod feet on. However, if you're going to use accessory feet or if you're going to change out your feet, then there is no need for threadlocking fluid. In that case, you're going to want a bearing grade grease. Again, we use super lube. And you'll also need a toothbrush. To start off, completely remove the tripod foot from the tripod. Using fresh water, thoroughly rinse the male threaded portion of the tripod foot. Using a toothbrush, remove any external dirt and debris. With a dry cloth, dry the male threads. Now, using fresh water, rinse the female threaded end cap. With a toothbrush, remove any external debris from the female threaded end cap. Using a dry cloth, dry off the female threaded end cap. Using a Q-tip, evenly spread a dab of bearing grade grease on the male threads. Now, reinsert the foot into the threaded end cap. And that's everything. If you still have any questions, do feel free to give us a call. This is Eric at Really Right Stuff, thanking you for watching.